Big bump. 4,000 and a spin.
No whammy, stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. And
stop.
Stop.
No.
Go
cat, go cat. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. All right, thank you, Ron Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And boy, I hope you're with us on Friday for the Press Your Luck sweepstakes spin, because Ed Kolzak of Portage, Indiana, won $36,000 in one spin at the big board. Unbelievable. Tell you, it's a great way to end five exciting weeks of home games. And speaking of excitement, we have got three pretty crazy players here looking to make some big bucks. So let's meet them right now, starting with our first player, Patti Sims. How are you, Patti?
Fine, Peter. Thank you.
That's good. Where are you from, Patti?
I'm from Salt Lake City, Utah.
Salt Lake City. Now, do you do any skiing up there?
I try to.
Oh, it's fun. It's a lovely place.
It's beautiful. Yeah, greatest snow on earth.
Yes, that's right. Absolutely. Well, good luck today on the
show.
Thank you. All right. Our second player is our champ, John Eisen.
Yeah.
Now, we can talk, John, about the $10,304, but let me ask you, how does it feel to make $36,000 for somebody else?
Well, I'm waiting for a call from Ed any minute.
Oh, you and Ed, I mean, he's got to be taking you anywhere you want to go in the world, right?
I'm ready.
You are his main man.
That's terrific.
Well, you're doing pretty well yourself with $10,000+. Your wife's happy about that?
She's already out checking for kangaroo suitcases for our trip to Australia.
Very good. Well, John, good luck today. And our third player is Dan Blaze. How are you, Dan?
How you doing, Peter?
What do you do, Dan?
Oh, I love to play sports, and I'm out here for a job.
If you win today, you may not need a job, right?
No, I have a job now.
You do?
Yeah, but I just moved out here about a year ago, and I love it here.
I got you. So maybe some bucks, and you can change the way you live a little bit, right?
You bet.
Should we do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, give me a buzz and answer three spins. Welcome to choice one spin. Before we start, I do want to wish a happy birthday to one of our stage managers, Ted. Ted says nobody cares about him. What do you think? Ted, you're right. Happy birthday, Ted. What a guy. Here's the first question. Out of every five married women polled by Ladies Home Journal, how many insist they would marry the same man again? John?
Four.
Is it four, two, or three, Patti?
I'll say four.
What do you think, Dan?
Three.
Of every five married women, four would marry the same man again. Patti, a spin. John, the three. Amazing, amazing. According to the Census Bureau, about what fraction of all unmarried couples who live together are under, Dan?
One half.
Are under 45 years old. Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Patti?
Can you repeat the first
one? Sure. According to the Census Bureau, about what fraction of all unmarried couples who live together are under 45 years old?
I'll say three quarters.
What do you think, John?
Three quarters.
Fraction of under 45ers live together? It's three quarters. Yeah. Correct. Patti goes to two, John to four. On what kind of machine do you use a disk drive? John?
A computer.
Is it a computer, an automobile, or a locomotive, Patti?
Computer.
What do you think, Dan?
Computer.
Disk drive is part of a computer, of course. Yeah. Patti to three, John to seven. And Dan gets a spin. That's all that matters. Okay, last question. Here's one that'll make you think. How many states begin with the letters M-I? John?
Four.
All right, is the correct answer four, two, or six, Patti?
Ooh. Four.
What do you think, Dan?
Two.
Should we name them? Missouri, Mississippi, Michigan, and Minnesota.
Yeah.
Four. Patti goes to four. John to ten. Dan stays at one. Stay there, because bucks are coming your way. We'll be right back after these words. On the fourth page. Cash a fair prizes, goodies, whammies you don't want. You want the prizes, and you want one of our fabulous trips, right?
Yes.
Well, the Bill Bird of Press Your Luck, Rod Roddy, will take you on one. Hit it, Rod.
Okay, Peter. Who wouldn't be thrilled with a week in the Bahamas if today's winner gets lucky here in round number one? That's exactly what could be won. 6 days and nights in that water wonderland, sightseeing and relaxing on the beautiful Bahaman beaches. That's a trip worth over $2,060.
Wow. I don't know. Didn't look like that girl was relaxing a lot, but hey, different strokes for different folks, right? Well, in any event, you want to win this round so you can make the money and play last in the final round. Four whammies will upset you a lot because you'll be history, and you know about passing your remaining spins, right? Fewest spins first. Dan, with one, you're up. Here
we go. All right, come on. I want no whammies. Awesome. $3. I want to go to the Bahamas. I got one spin, and I'm going to stop now. Stop.
Stop at $400. Yeah, all right, Dan, beat the whammy. First place. Patti, four spins.
Okay, I'm ready. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at the Bahamas. $2,060 that trip, and you get to go on that surfboard and try that. How's that? Three spins left. First place, Patti.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500, $2,560. Two spins, first place by $2,160.
Two spins. Okay, yep. I'll press my luck. Big bucks.
Come on.
Let's go. Stop.
Stoppity stop. Woo! A lot of traveling, Patti. That trip was $1,444. Well, for you, this is like round two. $4,004, one spin in first place by 3604.
If I pass
by 3600.
They go to Dan.
3604. You would pass it and go to Dan.
I'll pass it to Dan.
Dan, it's yours. One to you. Here it comes.
No whammies. I want to go to the Bahamas with her. Stop.
$470. Dan, next 870. All side deals have to be made outside the show. John, 10 spins. You ready?
I'm ready. Number one, let's start it out right. Come on, let's see at least $1,000. Come on, $1,000. Ready? Stop.
Stop moving space at 500 or 100
spins. That sounds great. We'll go 500, I think.
You got it. 509 spins, third place.
Okay, come on. Number two, let's see. Number two, 1250. Come on, number two, 1250. Ready?
Stop at $500, double your bucks, 1,008 spins. Second place, 3,000 less.
I think we're going to try a couple more times. Come on, let's see a good one. Come on, 1,250. Come on, 1,250. Ready? Stop.
Stop at big bucks, $1,000, double your bucks again, 2,000. Seven spins, 2,000 less than
Come on, let's see it once more. Come on, let's see another big bucks. Come on, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin at 2,300. Still seven spins. Press or pass.
Come on. We're going.
All right.
We're going. Come on. Big bucks. 1,500. Come on. 1,500. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 1,250. Wow. Big bucks, John. 3,550. About a little less than 500 separates you and Patti. Six spins.
And if I pass, they'd go to Patti, huh? We'll try it again, Peter.
All right, here we go, John.
Okay, come on. We need the money. Come on, let's see. 1,500. Come on, 1,500. Ready? Stop.
Stop. Ooh, hurts. But five spins left, John. You want to start all over?
I think that's a good place to start, Peter.
Yeah, here we go.
Okay, come on. Just warming up the old bonus board. Come on, 1250. Let's see it. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces,
$1,000.
Four spins, second place, John.
We're going to try it. All right. Come on. Let's see, 1500. Come on, 1500. And stop.
Stop at 750, 1750. Three spins, about 2,300 separates you and Patti.
We're going to press it. Come on. Let's see a big one. Come on. Ready? Stop.
Stop.
I cannot turn away. You lose.
John, you have no dollars, two spins, two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do?
I think I have some friends I'd like to introduce to Patti.
Hey, Patti, they're yours. Two to you. $4,004 riding on these spins.
Okay, no whammies, stop!
Stop at 470, that's 47, 40, okay, 44, 74. One spin left, let's see if you can avoid the whammy.
Okay, let's go, no whammies, stop!
Stop!
Woo!
At 200 and a spin, that's 4674. One more spin, you can press it or pass it.
I'm going to pass it.
Pass it to Dan. It's yours, 870. Here we go, Dan.
Another shot. Come on, no whammies. I want to spin some big money. Stop.
Stop at $300. All right, all right. Dan, 1170. John, $0. Patti, 4674. First place in advantage. We'll be right back after these words. Stay with us. Do it again, gang. Are you ready for it?
Do it?
Here's the first question. Here's a press your luck, be careful while you get fit hint. What fraction of people taking aerobic exercise classes suffer an injury? John?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Patti?
I think it's three quarters.
What do you think it is, Dan?
One half.
Of those taking aerobics, one half sustained some kind of injury. And that means John goes to three and Dan a spin number two. This animal is a character's name on an early TV sitcom and the emblem of the state of Oregon. What animal, Patti?
Beaver.
What animal is it? Is it a beaver, a fish, or a bull, John?
A beaver.
What do you think, Dan?
Beaver.
That animal is a beaver. That's correct. Patti gets three. John, four, and Dan, two. What popular television police drama recently won the Emmy for Outstanding... Dan?
Miami Vice.
For Outstanding Series, is it Miami Vice, Hill Street Blues, or Cagney and Lacey? Patti?
I think it's Miami Vice.
What do you think it is, John?
Hill Street Blues.
You know something? You're all wrong. That Emmy winner is Cagney and Lacey. No spins. No spins. You're being punished. We're going to go to the last question. It happens to be on the number one network, though. Which network is that? If you order prosciutto in an Italian restaurant, what kind of meat are you eating, John?
Pork.
Is it pork, sausage, or salami, Patti?
Pork.
What do you think it is, Dan?
Pork.
If you're eating prosciutto, you're eating ham or pork. And that means Patti goes to four, John to seven, Dan to three. Big bucks are next. So come on back. We're talking big bucks.
Go Network.
Great prizes, no more whammies, right? Patti with 4674, you're gonna play last. John, $0. Your first seven spins, no more whammies.
Seven's my lucky number.
All right.
I'll loosen my tie to get down
serious.
To business. Come on. 4,000. 4,000. And stop.
Stop.
Oh, do you know me?
Unfortunately, he knows you too well. John, you have three whammies, six spins, no dollars. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
Uh-oh. Well, I guess we better not get one.
Yeah, exactly. Can't fool you. Your turnip struck outside that John's been on. Here we go.
Okay, let's see a good spin. Come on. 5,000. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 1,000 to spin. It beats a whammy anytime. Third place, six spins, John. Press or pass?
Come on, we're going to press. Right. We're going to press. We're going to hit 5,000. Come on. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin, 1,500. Second place, still six spins, John.
Okay, come on, let's see a good spin here. Come on, $3,000. Come on, 3,000. Ready, stop.
Stop 3, at 3,000 a spin. You call him, you get him, John. $4,500, still six spins, 174 shy of Patti, still three whammies.
Peter, I like that new rule. I think we'll call it a
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's see $5,000 in big bucks. Come on. New rule of the game, $5,000, and stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin, 5,500, six spins. That's why they call this show Press Your Luck. You are in first place, John. What do you want to do with six spins?
We're going to press it, Peter.
All right, here we go.
We're going to hit at $5,000, and we're going to call it and hit it. Come on, ready? 5,000, 5,000, stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. 6250, still six spins, John. Press or pass.
Lucky number for me, Peter. We'll press.
Here we go.
Come on, let's see. $5,000. Come on. $5,000. Stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin again. It's $7,000. Still six spins, press or pass.
We're going to press it, Peter.
Here we go again.
Come on, let's see it. Come on. Come on, let's see. $4,000, $5,000. Come on, let's see it. Stop.
Stop and move on space to a motorboat or Acapulco.
Acapulco.
Acapulco trip, John. Worth 1488, 8488. Five spins. Press or pass. About 38.
We'll press it, Peter.
Press, here we go.
I had $10,000 in mind today, so I think we'll take another spin. Come on, let's see it. Come on. Big spin. Big spin.
Stop at $2,500. $10,000. Yeah. Four spins plus the pass, John. $6,300 ahead of Patti.
I think we'll pass it to Patti.
Patti, you got him. Four to you. Don't take him yet. Dan,
okay,
1173 big ones.
I need to get up to 10,000. Want some big bucks? 5,000 in the spin. Stop.
Stop. But are we ready?
What? Way to do it.
John was real pleased not to see that himself. Two left, three, Dan. Here
we
go.
Come on, 4,000 in a spinner, trip, stop.
Stop to pick a corner, 750, a car or a home robot?
A car.
Tough decision, Dan. Yeah. The car's worth 6,130. Second place, one spin, press it back.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
Come on, I want some big money. I gotta have at least 4,000.
What do you want to do?
I'm going!
Here we go!
Come on, I can do it! I know I can! Come on, no whammies, please! Stop!
Stop at 750. 11,880, not bad, Dan. Patti, up to you, 4674, four spins you have to take.
Okay, here I go.
Stop at 500, spin 5174, three you have to take, here we go.
Okay, let's go. I want big money, stop.
Stop at 500 more, 5674, two you have to take.
Every penny helps, let's go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin.
All right.
That's 6,424, one more you have to take, Patti.
Okay, let's go.
Stop at move on space, 2,500 or 500 at a spin?
2,500.
2,500 gives you 89.24. Six spins, press your luck or a pass, third place.
I gotta go.
All right.
Gotta go. Okay, let's go. Big money. Stop.
Oh. This oughta do it. Oh, no.
Blew away your money, Patti, but he left you with spins. Five of them.
Okay,
you ready to hit it again?
Going. Let's go.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Third place. Still have five spins.
Okay,
press your pass.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a video recorder and camera, Patti. That's worth 2,345. That's 3,345. Third place. Four spins.
Let's go. I'm going for it. Let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. 4,845. Third place. Three spins.
Going
again.
Going for it. Let's go.
Stop at 7:15 a spin. 55.95, three spins. Second,
okay.
Third place.
I
going
still
again.
Have to keep going. I gotta catch up with these two. Okay, let's go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $2,000, 75.95. Two spins, still third place, Patti.
Okay.
At 2,000 shy of John.
I'm going.
Stop at a home robot.
Oh.
Everyone needs one, and that's worth $1,250. But that's $8,845. You have about $3,000. Actually, it's $3,035 less than Dan, first place. One spin left. If you elect to take it, more than that, will win the game. You can pass it to Dan if he whammies. And, of course, John wins the game, and he'd be your best friend. What do you want to do, Patti? Patti, Dan, big spin, $3,035 separates the
two.
Stop at New York City. That trip to New York, Patti, has a value of $1,975. It is not enough. And Dan, you're the champion today. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you after these words. Back to today's Big Special Up winner, Dan, $11,880, and you get to hear the illustrious tones of Rod Ruddy as he tells you what you want, Rod.
Okay, Peter, brace yourself, Dan, because you want a new car. The Toyota Gazelle three-door lift box sets the standard of economy cars without sacrificing comfort or good looks. Comes equipped with pinstripe, door guard, wheel molding, undercoat, and California emission. That prize totals $6,130, combined with the $5,750 in cash you've won, and that gives you a grand total, Dan, of $11,880. Congratulations!
Well done, Dan. You get to come back and take another shot at us. In the meantime, John, you're leaving us with $10,304. Congratulations. You've been a lot
of fun.
It's
been a great day.
And, Patti, you're leaving us some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck.